We're asked to use the equations for house value in Hawaii and Mississippi to predict house value in 2035. For both equations, x equals the number of years since 1950, and y equals the median value of a house in the given state. The first step is to determine what x value represents the year 2035. Well, because x equals the number of years since 1950, for 2035, x is equal to the desired year of 2035 minus the base year of 1950, which equals 85. So if we substitute 85 for x in both equations, we can determine the predicted median home value in each state. Let's first consider Hawaii. The predicted median home value in 2035 would be equal to y, which equals 3,966 times 85 plus 74,400. So we have y equals, this product is equal to 337,110. And this sum is equal to 411,510. So this tells us in 2035, the predicted median home value in Hawaii is $411,510. Now let's consider Mississippi. The predicted median home value in 2035 is equal to y equals 924 times 85 plus 25,200. So we have y equals, this product is equal to 78,540. And this sum is equal to 103,740, which means in 2035, the predicted median home value in Mississippi is $103,740. I hope you found this helpful.